Published 0727, est, the 17th of November 2017, updated 0919, est, the 17th of November 2017. A family has been threatened with being booted out of their home after neighbors complained about their child crying at 5:30 a.m. Veterinarian Attila Worth and wife Ildiko live in a privately rented flat in Hammersmith, West London, with a 15-month-old daughter and 3-year-old son. But they could be evicted after management company Sheraton sent them a warning saying other residents had been complaining on a daily basis about the noise. Veterinarian Attila Worth and wife Ildiko have been threatened with eviction after neighbors complained about their child crying. Mr. Worth said the warning is a horrible discrimination against families renting with young children on. They could be given just 2 weeks' notice if the noise continues, according to the BBC. In an email, the agent confirmed a complaint had been lodged about a baby crying and stamping at 5:30 a.m. before further noise at 6:45 a.m., which allegedly woke another resident. The Worths, a professional couple who cannot afford to buy a property in London, are furious and claim the warning is a horrible discrimination against families renting with young children. They do not even own a television and say their baby daughter's crying was not excessive. Speaking to the BBC, Mr. Worth said he was shocked by the heartless and harsh attitude shown towards them and was deeply distressed by the prospect of eviction. He added, "We pay our own way, but we have no more to spare. You have to be extremely rich to have children in London. We have been very careful about noise. But if landlords rent to a family with young children," he says, "it is unrealistic to think that a baby won't cry sometimes. We don't even have a stereo or a TV to make noise with, and we have avoided making any noise with household activities." The Worths, who live in Hammersmith with their 15-month-old daughter and 3-year-old son, could be evicted over their children crying. "We felt so scared. We didn't know what happens next. Will we come home and find our things in the road?" He added, "It's terrible. We do not want to move anywhere else because it's pricey to be close to a good school. So if we move, our son won't get in. So we just can't." The agent who manages the property, Sheraton Management Limited, said the family were in breach of contract because they had caused a disturbance to other residents in the building. They said the complaints did not solely relate to noisy children but to other noise nuisance, including banging, stomping and loud footsteps. Sheraton added that there was no remission in the issue and they may be left with no alternative but to serve a notice for possession. Section 8 is usually reserved for breaches of tenancy, such as failure to pay rent, according to housing charity Shelter.